Let's butterfly up a lionfish. First, we want to remove the venomous barbs that can get you. Anal fin with the anal barb, and the pelvic fins also have one of those barbs that can envenomate you. Now they stop producing that venom when they're dead, but there could still be residue and we don't want to mess with that. There we go.
What are you looking at?